I've just brimmed my tank. This is a pre-fuel challenge before the challenge, because I'm going on a road trip. I've just put in 55.82 litres at 97 pounds.
Absolutely full to the brim. And by the way, that took me about 5 minutes, Tesla owners. So let's just scroll through my info display until we get range. 615. I think I'm going to get significantly more than that.
Look at that, look, there's two planes flying. Both of them are leaving a trail. One of them's only leaving a very small trail. So I can only assume that the little plane has run out of depopulation gases. Maybe it's gonna refill back at the station. Big plane's doing well there. Only joking. They're not really spraying depopulation gases on us. It was in the vaccine. I can't say that.
Alexa, can you play the Geoff Buys Cars podcast?
Playing inspirational speeches by billionaires. Geoff Bezos.
What are they stopping for? Let's go through it.
Questionable whether you'd get through an MOT on that one. You'd have to have a very, very friendly MOT tester. You can almost guarantee this is still used and still runs around doing fishing, boaty, shoreline stuff, like a farm truck. You've been a fisherman?
Look, I'm pulling it up.
Okay.
Look, I'm pulling the rope up.
Watch when it gets to the top, you don't get pulled in.
Oh, my glove.
Oh, no. Careful.
Why?
Because you'll end up going in.
It's really deep.
And really cold. Thank you.
That is 57.56 litres at 101 pounds. 176.9 a litre, and that gave us 588.9 miles. So let's do the maths on the fuel economy for that. Say that again.
Isn't it creepy?
I think it's quite creepy, yeah. It's a bit weird, isn't it?
There we go then. Is that the biggest bum you've ever seen?
No, yours is bigger.
You cheeky bear. Right, let's go find. I was sort of half expecting to find F the New World Order all over this, but not so much.
Let's go back in the car.
Let's go back in the car.